The curriculum at Harris Academy Morden is founded on our ambition for every child to be ready to confidently tackle the many challenges they face as they grow up in the 21st century. Our broad Key Stage 3 curriculum provides them with the key knowledge they need to engage with the world and progress through GCSE, A-level and higher education, whilst exposing them to a wide range of arts, culture and literature. All students joining our academy will study a core curriculum, including English, mathematics, science, religious education and physical education. We allocate a generous amount of curriculum time to ensure that students master the fundamental skills of literacy and numeracy that they require to access the rest of the curriculum. Students are tested regularly in reading and spelling to allow us to intervene early and provide catch-up where needed so that no student misses out on completing the full range of subjects. Alongside the core, all students in 7, 8 and 9 study the EBAC subjects, Geography, History and Spelling. Humanities and Languages are very popular at Harris Academy. We want to help as many students to gain access to higher education, and so we provide a strong foundation in these subjects to enable as many students as possible to continue with them at GCSE. We want your child to have the best possible opportunity to express themselves and discover their talents in the arts and practical subjects. We have a wonderful arts department, providing opportunities for painting, drawing and sculpture, as well as musical and dramatic performance. Every term provides opportunities for students to showcase their abilities with exhibitions and performances, often with a seasonal theme. Many lessons take place in specialist teaching areas, including two fully fitted drama studios, a well-equipped food technology suite, and a music technology room. Students study computing and ICT across six recently upgraded computer rooms, which are also regularly booked by other subjects. Students make their options during Year 9, and many subjects study transitional units to prepare the Year 9 students for their GCSEs. All students continue with at least one of the humanities subjects, and many opt to continue with the EBAC qualification. We offer some additional subjects at Key Stage 4, including psychology, graphic design, and sports studies, all of which enable students to start heading in a particular career direction if they so choose. We're proud of our success at GCSE, which owes a lot to the partnership between student and teacher working together, sometimes during evenings, Saturdays, and school holidays, to ensure success. An essential element of our curriculum is our SMSC strand, which encompasses citizenship education and students' personal, social, health and relationships education. This is developed by our outstanding pastoral programme, delivered in tutorial time and complemented by our assemblies programme and termly SMSC days that allow us to bring in experts and organisations to broaden students' exposure to a wide range of issues and equip them to become responsible global citizens. If your child chooses Harris Academy Morden, they will benefit from a rich and diverse curriculum delivered by outstanding teachers and enabling them to mature into young adults, fully equipped to realise their dreams and ambitions.